if I bring my car to the auto body shop and they say, I don't know what's wrong with it, I'm just going to do random stuff on it, it's not better, I'm going to feel ripped off. And the same thing with training. If I'm not taking any inventory of what's wrong and I'm not fixing anything that was a problem, that is, that in effect is a huge issue with not really understanding your job.